Clack.
He's telling me that it's going to be for a train. Lock. I don't know, it's a different kind of train, so I try to pull up on YouTube and show him.
Lock.
Where's that one?
Hey.
Down Woodward.
It's right down Woodward Avenue.
Cause
Stop it.
Stop, nah. Cause
You stop crossing out everybody.
Yes.
You stop crossing people out.
Yes.
It's all fine and dandy, but
Some
of the things that come on there, because yarnware and beadware doesn't sound right.
Yeah,
uh-oh.
Gonna have
to buy more ink. Uh-oh. Sweet. Three candy off the counter. Oh, no, it was back order. Yeah,
the
embossed.
Yeah.
$500.
Make sure when you plan on doing what you're going to do, because remember, they sometimes the week before or after different breaks to clean. Remember last year?
Well, that's why I told them I'd like to look it up and make sure make sure they're going to be open.
Because next week, all the kids are out of school.
Yeah.
So
uh-oh.
If Ohio is
out,
then you know how that would be jammed to max.
Uh-oh.
What? Well, you can tell by how many reservations are open. Okay, well, how about tomorrow night? We'll go to, Sunday we'll go and get ink, okay? At Office Depot?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, I didn't live out here.
Okay.
Not for long.
Yeah, they had them. Oh, yeah. Even when I was little, they were still. I don't remember. I remember, so we always took the bus to our
questions. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Oh, okay. I used to run a tunnel bus over the ones in the to
see what was going on.
Yeah, because we didn't have cars in that, so he would just take the Woodward bus down and then walk over to the tunnel, because we didn't know for a long time that they had that. Mm-hmm. You just go down here, down the tunnel bus, and the tunnel takes you over there. Yeah, so it was like a neat. Just something new. Never realized the trouble you'd get into if you did something wrong over there. You know, so.
Not much trouble.
But you couldn't really, we just kind of like walked along.